Congratulations to Randolph Macon on advancing. Incredible program. Our third time being down here. Tremendous hosts. Always leave here feeling pretty good about the way we were treated, with the exception of losing all the time. But absolutely first class everything from top down. Jeff Burns, Josh Merkel, Mike Munchko. We'll give him a shout out as well. Wish them the best of luck tomorrow. They're, one of the top two or three teams in the country for a reason, and they showed it today for sure.
Coach, you got two grad students, two next team that obviously have been through the program, grown through the program. What can you say about these two guys?
Not enough. Jamel being, with us for the last 5 years, and Devin coming in the last two. And then the six others that will be leaving the program this year. We talk a lot about leaving places better than you found it. And the best compliment I can give these guys is that we are in a far better place today than we were before they stepped through the doors. So just absolutely joy to coach, about all the right things, hard work. And they performed on the biggest stage, frustrating to lose the way we did today, but certainly doesn't indicate the type of players that they are.
Just for either of the two players, thought process coming into the game, NCAA tournament, on the road, what is kind of your mindset going into it?
So coming in, we knew it was going to be a challenge, obviously, playing a really good team. But all week we've been preparing, how to play, come out, play hard, and really trust each other. And I think to start the game, we had the right mindset. And obviously they were going to go on a run here and there. But I think we competed, and definitely we got outplayed today. But I think we had a hell of a season. We just came in here looking, knowing that we could win the game, and we just didn't have enough.
Just to piggyback what Devin was saying, it was a long season for us, and just coming in here, I think with the 8 grad students, I think we thought we had a good chance to give a good game. If we stayed close throughout the course of the game, we thought we could potentially have a better outcome than today, but unfortunately that wasn't the case. But great team, and I think that today wasn't our best showing, but just to be in the stage and just to have the opportunity to play in 3 straight NCAA tournaments against Randolph Macon, I take nothing for granted, and just I'm grateful for the opportunity.
Yeah, I've got a lot of thoughts. We knew the zone was going to be part of something that they do. I just wish we had handled it a little bit better. We allowed, I think, our poor offense to affect our defense as well. We just got a little panicky. It wasn't anything in terms of what we were doing. It was how we were doing it. I think we settled in as the game went on, finding the middle of the zone, being a little bit more aggressive. But you got to give them credit, right? They're not easy to play against. They play really hard. They're experienced. I know that this is not their most experienced team, but they bring back a lot of guys from the number one overall seed last year, and they just don't make anything easy on you. And for us, it was a challenge to stay focused when it was unraveling a little bit, and I think that's what the great teams do, is they just stay with it even when it's not going real well. And I thought we struggled with that for a stretch and just gave them too much breathing room, never had a chance to make it more competitive.
Coach, players, congrats on a great season.
Thank you, everyone.